Hey Connie, just wanted to thank you for being an amazing dance teacher and for helping me and encouraging me to grow as a dancer. You have definitely taught me so much, and I will definitely take that to Bowdoin next year because I will not stop dancing, and for giving me that spark to love dance as much as I love playing squash. Good luck with everything, with your baby, and I love you very much, and I will miss you very much. Bye!
I remember freshman year spring when I just got cut from JV tennis, and I was like, what do I do? And Praveen told me, hey, you should join the dance team. Well, that was the best decision I've ever made, just because I got to know you, and I learned so much from you, and I can't believe you're leaving, but I hope you have a wonderful start in creating family and settling down in Georgia. And I can't wait till I hear more about your baby and your life. It's gonna be great. I feel a bit better that I'm leaving them because now I'm not the only one who's leaving them. But anyway, I just want to say thank you so much and keep in touch with us.
Hi Connie, I'll miss you very much, and I want to thank you so much for teaching me everything I know so far about dance. I thought I would never dance in my life after my failing dance experience early on, but thank you so much for giving me the confidence and the strength to persevere through my difficulties in dance, and thank you so much for making me appreciate this kind of art.
Hey Connie! Well, you're probably the first modern teacher I've ever had. My whole life I've just done hip-hop, and I've always wanted to learn modern and contemporary dancing. I've always admired it and always wanted to be able to do it, and you were the first one who taught me how. And with you, I learned the truth about constructive criticism, though sometimes I wouldn't be happy about it. But in the long term, I would look back and think, Connie was right. Connie knows best. And honestly, we're really gonna miss you. I'm really gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss those harsh, long practices and pre-show dramas and stresses and I've been really thankful that you've been my teacher. You're great, and I hope you're gonna have awesome time with your baby and with your husband, and I'm really excited for you, and just thank you. I will always remember you. Thank you.
Bye, Connie. I just want to say thank you for shaping me into the modern dancer that I am today. I'm going to miss you very much, and I wish you luck on your pregnancy and your moving to Atlanta. Bye.
Connie, thank you so much for everything you've done for the team and for me. You know, I had never danced before I came to Episcopal and wasn't even planning on doing more than one season when I started. But when I found out what you were doing here, I was hooked. What you've created here is really something special, and I'm so glad that I got to be a part of that. I will miss you so much, but I wish you the best. Goodbye and good luck.
Hey Connie, I just wanted to say that I'm going to miss you a lot, and I hope you have fun. And good luck wherever you go, and thank you for everything that you've done for us in the dance program here.
Hi Connie, I would like to thank you for everything you have taught us and all the time you spent on us. I hope you have a great time in Georgia and that your baby will be a happy and healthy one. Bye, or see you soon.